If you have been looking for ways to lower GPU temperature, then you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Clear the dust. The easiest way to better optimize the performance of your GPU is to clean it up. Since dust can disturb the heat management capacity of the graphics card, it can lead to overheating. Now, if you are using a desktop computer, you can easily check how much dust it has accumulated and then open the case and clean it up. But for laptop computers, it's a bit difficult. In this case, you can remove the battery, check the vents for any visible dust, and clear it up. Method 2. Replace the thermal paste. Another handy solution to this issue is replacing the GPU thermal paste. This paste helps transfer heat from the GPU to the heat sink over time. It can become ineffective, so replacing it can solve this issue. However, doing it at home can be tricky if you don't know what you are doing. However, there are many tutorials online that can help you with this process, so check them out. Method 3. Upgrading the existing fans of the CPU case. CPU fans lose their capacity to dissipate heat over time, which can overheat your GPU. So an easy fix is to replace and upgrade the old fans. Also, if you have provision, then you can add more fans to solve this overheating issue. Method 4. Installing a liquid cooling system. Now, if you use a high-performance GPU and your daily tasks involve running high-end and heavy software, you will need more than just installing fans. In such cases, you will need a liquid cooling system to keep your GPU temperature in check. This is an expensive upgrade without a doubt, but it is worth the investment as it will increase the performance and longevity of your graphics card. Method 5. Rollback driver update. GPU driver updates can also lead to heating issues. Even though it is fairly rare, but it can happen. The easiest fix is to restore it back to the previous version for the time being. Head over to the device manager and find the GPU driver under display adapters. Then right-click on it and open properties. After that, click on the driver tab and choose rollback driver. Select the reason for this decision and click on yes. This should resolve the issue. Method 6. Disable overclocking. Overclocking GPUs can increase performance, but it also generates more heat and shortens the lifespan of your graphics card. So disable this feature from your GPU application. Let's say you are using an NVIDIA GPU. Then you can right-click on the desktop and open the NVIDIA control panel to turn off this feature. Method 7. Close programs that you're not using. Opening multiple programs or a host of tabs on your browser forces the GPU to overclock and it can lead to heating issues. So close the programs and tabs you're not using and it will optimize the performance of your GPU, thereby cooling your computer down. And there you have it. 7 quick tips to solve heating issues of your GPU and lower its temperature. We hope any of the methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.